This particular council has been very different, and that has been frustrating. It's been Jennifer, Corey, and Chuck voting together most of the time on most major issues. And the frustration for me, and I think Laura Price as well, has been that we see icebergs on the horizon. We try to avoid them by working in input from the public, and it's ignored, and we crash right into the iceberg. People get very upset. The room gets full of angry people. And part of my frustration was I was getting blamed for things that were totally avoidable and I knew were going to be problems. I didn't vote a certain way, and yet I got tagged with it. And that was really frustrating for me.